Wow, so many bright colors and textures.
And prints. How fun
amazing.
Is it?
Amazing. This so is fun. Amazing. So this actually we've seen that on the runway show.
This is fall 2013.
So Aliza, what's the inspiration behind this collection?
This collection is so much fun. It's called Juxtapose. And for fall, we kind of wanted to have fun with different materials that you wouldn't necessarily think go together. So for example, we have scuba diving material, neoprene, mixed with a tweed and leather. And it's kind of like taking a classic shape and adding a bit of irony, you know?
That's totally a unique piece that we've seen that on the runway, just happening
totally.
In February,
yep.
that I cannot wait to try that on, actually.
And you know, one of the things that we were really, really into this season is this whole like rounded, sculpted shape. So you can see, it's kind of like a baseball shoulder, almost like inspired by, if you cut this off, you can imagine like a baseball jacket. Looks so good on you.
Isn't it? Actually, you know what? I think this one is perfect on me. 今年的2013年纽约秋冬首秀的这个秀场上的时候，整个这个色块的拼接以及不同材质的拼接成为整个秀场的一大特色。尤其这个DKNY，它主张的是纽约风格、纽约范儿，非常的自由，非常的奔放。Animal
print was really, I mean, we love prints. So we have different different proportions, different colors, and it's like big, small, and you know. Same thing also color blocks, really important with the animal print. The irony of making something that's a shirt oversized, you can wear it alone as a dress, you can layer the sweater, throw on the coat, and you're good to go. Fun, let's just...
Oh my God, it's my first time in this kind of oversized shirt.
This is like a new, you have to change your mindset. Mm-hmm. It's so about how you feel, so you can do that. I mean, I happen to love, you know, a shorter sleeve.
So comfy.
And then, you know, you're going out, and you know, don't be afraid to do color on color.
Right.
Same color on color.
Let's see.
Okay. Other arm, hold your sleeve.
Yep.
And it just looks so fresh. And especially, you know, when it's cold out and it's gray and you're miserable because the weather's horrible, this makes you happy.
I feel I'm so stylish right now.
You are super stylish right now.
实际上今年秋冬这个DKNY的流行趋势，从他们的眼里来看呢，就是一个豹纹，还有这种 oversize，就是骏马的这种衣服，感觉非常的舒服，非常的自由，非常的奔放。Sweater
dress. I mean, we're back in the 90s, obviously, but actually back in the 80s too. I love the oversized sleeve. It's so relaxed, and again, it's like just because something is oversized doesn't mean it's not sexy. This is super sexy on you.
I think so.
You could even do a little shoulder action.
Like this?
Yeah.
你知道今年这个秋冬的颜色当中呢，这个日落红以及这种玫瑰的粉红色呢，像这种比较代表野性和奢华的元素被融到这种休闲的造型里面，像是非常非常好的。那么今年的话呢，无论怎么样，无论你买什么样的牌子还是买什么样的款，你一定要记得就是这种 bold color， 然后呢还有这种animal-inspired pattern。 这种元素你是一定要具备的。那么，在这个混搭的过程当中呢，你可以玩出很多新鲜的这个样式和造型。This
is great because it's like an orange red. It's not like a typical blood red. It doesn't have the blue in it. And what I love about this is the padded quilting. If you feel it, it's like puffy. Now you may look at this dress and think this is a nighttime dress. This is not a nighttime dress. You can put this on with a pair of combat boots during the day. Don't be afraid of long for day. And you throw this on top, and it's just like a hot little number. You have to try this.
Anyway, let's try and see, okay?
So what do you think about this?
This is totally overwhelming. Like, this is totally amazing. And I've seen this in the runway. Oh my God.
It's mega cool. Yeah. I mean, it's, first of all, a tank dress. And this is like a sweatshirt. So this is like, you know, you could make it evening, but you could also turn it around and make it day.
It's such a breathtaking dress. After this two-piece,
it looks
it's like a little top, and actually it's a tank top dress inside.
So the mix of material is really what I think is so great. So this is called a ponte, and it's mixed with the silk, but it's kind of done in a sporty way. So you got like the sport stripe, and then you know the quilting is just a fun little detail. And this is really the kind of thing where, you know, you could really just have fun with it and pair it different ways.
I think I know what should I wear tonight.
I think you do, but actually, well, I want to see if you choose what I think you should wear. We'll see later.
Great.